are not ready yet. Of essence. I need help. I'm not ready yet. I lack the required essence. I need more time. Huh? The beasts can't resist the scent of blood, even their own. I've enough here to lure out a few. Care to join the hunt? For you.
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knight's Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the Light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
The nights have been quiet without you. No snoring. I can't sleep a wink without you.
I would reconsider heading south. Nothing in the swamp worth dying for. Least of all the people. I would reconsider heading south. Nothing in the swamp worth dying for.
So you will simply run to Kievashad and forsake the rest of us?
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls?
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago. Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends. Good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made. We are far from Kievashad, friend. Beyond their notice, or care. But the Father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
I cannot do that here.
My neighbors fought before, but the curses I heard last night, ugh. Should I report them to the priest?
You've known them for years, Milana. Just talk to them first. Not while I'm in town. I need more time.
See any clues?
I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before.
Sometimes silver or sometimes metal kind of thing.
It seems he's truly fallen with them.
I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice.
So far from the light.
I need more time. ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
need more time. Would be welcome.
Go.
I'm ready.
I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Required essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Perifan! Perifan, damn it! Where are you? Could you have fallen so far? Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
I cannot carry more.
Need something forged? Came apart nicely. You can take what's left. Not bad. Unexpected.
Not while I'm in town.